mama, how my life do you reach like this? What did I do for here? I won't go back. I said, I won't go back to that. I won't feel, I won't cry now. I said, I won't give me 1 minute. My people, now all of you, when they come back on my channel, say you know, be the first time where you reach my channel. Welcome back, oh. When I will be saying that the first time where you see me be this, welcome. My name is Nasoma. If you never subscribe, make I just remind you, say, you see that button there where it be red. Press that button so that you go subscribe. And after that, make you press the bell sign so that anytime where I upload new video, you go get a notification. Now, so some of you don't watch my old Pidgin English video and I like her. So some people say, someone do another one, do another one. So today I say, make I do another one. The matter where I even want to talk is still good, say, now for Pidgin I do one. Because I want maybe say, now we, they hear what I they talk. So what I want to talk for this video today, and I say, people already ask me, say, if people could ask me, so can no, can which can now different question. They ask for this YouTube different question, but one question people they ask me when I say, how you did enter Europe, how you did enter the Obodo where you did so. That question, you know, I'd like to they avoid and small because you know, when people they ask this question, if I begin give too much, you know, say I know feel they I know feel they answer that kind of question for YouTube now. What do you think? You know, I know feel they answer now, you know, say as I talk to you, so many of our people see the road. I don't want to put some stuff for their gari because as they see they cross, oh yeah, now I can't just talk all the whole tori where they there. You know, no say road fit close for some people. No, no say some lock path fit go know the way. Can't go they catch our people for road. So I don't feel they talk everything. But I go still try explain one or two things because people they ask questions here and there. And I don't see many of our people when they ask all these questions. Now Niger people wait still day Niger. They won't find how they go take enter. No be waiting that they just broadcast like this. You know they talk. Our people still day road. But I go just still give us some kind of tourist more about my waka how I take reach where I day so. So when I come up for Niger, my the country where I did, so I know waka direct enter na kurukere waka at reach where I did yo. When I don't waka reach one particular point, it can remain small. Make I take cross enter the Obodo where I did so. Now that one call really hard. I will know our people. Sometimes people wait no road, no go won't tell you. Me, if you see me face to face, I go tell you. You understand? If me and you do face to face, I go tell you road. But I know if they broadcast and like this, you understand? For many people will be say, I don't they ask them, how did they take cross the place? They know they greet tell me. This I will say, tomorrow when I get chance, I go tell you. You know those kind of things. Just they play me like ball like this up and down. But some people tell me say, make you wait, make the real cold don't come. When the cold don't come, where we say the road, all the road don't full of ice, snow too much. Say a lot of no go day road too much around that time. You know, you can't go cross for night and all this kind of thing. And all this one they wait for. But as I they wait now, snow no fall. What you go do? Me, I want enter. You dey hear? If we reach one point, I don't wait. So tell my cross can't tire, say, make I just give up. Me, I just go back to Niger. Say, so maybe not be my destiny. Say, I go where I dey go. Maybe go on me, I just go back. Because I don't got tire. This is just can't tire me. I say, me, I just go back. Because the place where I did, you know, sometimes I'm even the place where I still did, where they try to cross road, sometimes I don't go get food. You know, I'm not gonna like people will still help me, accommodate me. They still try, but obviously they get money. So you know, easy, they're gonna feed me and I carry small picking for her that time. You know, they're gonna feed me, they're gonna feed this small picking. How can they feel like liability for people hand, you know, that kind of thing. They try, oh, you know, easy for to find somebody who even accommodate you. They really try, you know, but they know they say they get money, but they, at least they let me stay their place. So I couldn't feel like burden, you know, I couldn't feel like I'd be load for their head, you know, I couldn't say, I mean, I just turn road, me, I they go back. The day where I say cross, now, night, middle of the night, now I take cross. Now, even you both self, now you both person still help me cross. You know, I no go lie, you're a very good man. No be saying I'm free, oh, I still pay our money. But the man good, you understand? The man a good person. Even the way he treats me, the way he talk to me, the way he help me, he really help me explain things for me. You understand? You know, I mean, sometimes some people respect. And to me, I don't talk before, say, everybody, I don't feel be racist person. I don't feel be tribalistic person. For this country, when they want chase me, come up for school. No, if I never watch my video, I go try link my video for description box. When they want chase me, come up for university for this country. Now, two Benin people, now give borrow me money, me I take pay school fees. Benin people. People where I teach say they go help me, no help me. People family self, where I beg, may they help me, they no help me. Now people where we say they no be my family member, now they help me. Benin people. Middle of the night, this man carry me enter road. Carry me, show me road. You go come, they tell me, make I hate these people, make I hate that people. Bad people there everywhere, good people there everywhere. You just pray, may God they help you to meet better people. Now you go talk, may God they help you. Now you're about woman, I receive me for this country. Now you go still let me stay at her house. She go still coach me, how I go tell waka. When you come, you go come go. What did they call her? You go come go meet the government, say you come up for your country, say you no want go back to your country. That one another story. I know we still go too deep inside all that story, you understand? So you go to say you come up for your country, you no want go back to your country. But the time where I take come for night, the office we are supposed to go don't close. Now Yoruba woman, I still keep me for her house until the next day. She'd show me road, she still help me, direct me, you follow me, go bus stop and everything. Go reach there. Go see our people. Oh, Naija, make we fix our country. Make we fix our country. See our people. See Q. See Q inside cold. Inside cold. See as God bless us with lovely country. See our sun, they shine one, one, one. See our weather. Lovely warm weather. We go live and enter cold country like this. What till they pursue us? You know, say when I talk to people, say, ah, it's too talk, it's too talk. If you really they think well, you're gonna say many of the things where they talk. Now things where we say they be coco. Now all the things where I always they address for my channel, all the matter where they touch left and center. Now matter where we say a rich make with the discussion. When they do video, say, ah, see my life as a perfect, you know, or they show video, we say, ah, may I show you how to do makeup, you know, see makeup. I know they do all those kind of fancy things. Channel where they do all that one plenty. I want me to discuss matter where they important. But some people don't like it. I'm not gonna kill myself now. Waiting, they my mind to talk. Now I'm gonna talk for my channel. Go see our people, see queue. Hey, I look, I say, hey, we come off our country, come the queue like this for waiting. If our country better, our people not gonna run like this. If our country better, okay. So you go don't plan your story, you go tell why you come up for your country, why you don't want to go back to your country, you know all those kind of things. Everybody, people they cook different story. The thing I say as it funny, me website I know they feel quiet. If I meet somebody, I see say you be Niger person. I wanted to follow you talk quickly. I don't know why I just say me I they like to talk. That's how I be if I meet people and they quick follow people talk. But some people, like say, you know, some people don't go even want to talk to you, they're just serious. In my mind, I don't know that maybe they don't already cram the story where they won't talk. So they don't want distraction because they don't really focus on the story. Because you know what, some people don't cram. You know the way we say sometimes you go write exam. You don't cram. And you just fear, say, if I open my mouth, the answers where I don't say for my brain will come out. Now say it be someone, they don't want to open my talk to you because they, like say if they talk to you, the lie where they don't plan, they will forget her. Some people they won't befriend anybody, some people they won't befriend. But I meet two people where we say then they relax, we come to talk. They come and talk, say, ah, now this story me, I go talk. Or that one say, now that story I go talk. One of us, I don't know, say she got another plan. As we reach there, you go kill outside though, for inside cold. Finally, you can't enter inside. Inside warm. When you can't enter inside, you go can't sit down. Another waiting. You see, you first cross the first door. When you cross that door, you can't enter. You can't sit down to wait. So at least you don't come up from inside cold. You don't come inside. You see, they wait. So they never still reach you. Now still waiting. As we enter, we can't sit down. At least you don't come up for cold. One of the ladies though, they talk since when they call reach her tongue. Call the cop. Call the cop. Now what did they do you? It just the cop. The cop. Yeah. I see she cough. Her throat crack. He can't reach her tongue. She did this place, they talk. Me, I didn't hear they talk. If you hear the cough, where this woman they cough, eh? He cough. Now I say, ah, which kind of cough be this one? Me, I don't talk. I just mind my business. They tell my own story. They talk my own. I talk, finish. Next thing, you know, so they call ambulance for her. They carry ambulance. They take carry her go hospital. I go tell you why they laugh. You know, go believe, say later. Later, because they can't send us one holding site. Now, for that holding site, I could ask her, say, woman, what's you going to make you the cough like this? Now she go tell me, say, ah, my sister, I say, make I cough. Maybe if I cough, they don't go to ask me questions. Oh, you go people. They carry her with ambulance, go hospital. When they finish for hospital, they send her back to the place. They go continue. When they finish for hospital, they carry her go back to go continue the questioning. Oh, you go be dodge them. She said to say, I know I was saying they just ask a question once and for all. After we finish all the interview, they can't carry you go this temporary holding site. Cause see our people. And they talk this part because I want people to know, say, our story, as a country. See our people, grown men and women, full everywhere. I be one of the youngest people when me I see for them. Around that time, I think I be 25. Hey? See our people. In the morning, food day, the holding site, they go give us food, they give us all those one. Nah, they will come give you like one kind of small pocket money like that. Nobody say rich anything, but I still just something. Maybe one buy pad or all those kind of small money. Then they try, yo. Maybe we talk to them, they try. You go come out in the morning, see Nigerian men. Oh. You know, with they waste our people, grown hefty men, come out their country, go sit down like this. You know, even as a young girl, like they look at, they say, hey, God, what you do our country? See our people. Food today, good now, you go for some of their food, know they let our people really eat. But you don't get choice, you go manager. When you go say, I'll be African man, I know they eat this one, I know they eat that one. You go eat her, nothing else did here. Nothing else. I say this place every day. When we go come down in the morning, some of our men, they chop, eh? You go see egg, bread, everything. You go see Nigerian man, who carry like 10 egg. And they go chop and finish, oh. I say somebody go to eat 10 egg. 10 egg. Our men, they eat. From there, that temporary holding site, they can't decide again where they want to carry people go. They can't separate all of us again, go different place. And so they carry us like cattle, up and down. I don't mean that in a bad way, but why are they talk all this now to show how our country, the things where they do to us in that country, they make our people suffer abroad. You understand? They make our people suffer abroad. You know, if Nigeria are better, our people will not go be like this. Not be a lot of people there, people from different other kind of countries, they still follow call. They all go different place. So people say where they carry them go, it be like container building, you know, those kind of different camp they carry them go. They carry me go very nice place. When I say very nice, compared to the other places, my own and normal house, they carry to carry all of us, come out us from their main city, then they carry all of us go inside their villages. So, for these villages, some people go far, far village. My own village, they carry me go, you know, still too far, compared to many people. I am not good, like you, don't tell God they see me through, don't tell God they favor me. Me, they can't carry me go one kind of place, a very big compound, not one village, not one village, but a very big compound. For that compound, in a flat, so, but the flat get 2 rooms, so me and my picky, they 1 room, another woman, they another room with her picking, and then we share bathroom, we share sitting room, we share kitchen. The first place where they put me, I can say, hey God, thank you. At least they don't put me for bad place, because with the hear story, some people say they where they kind of go, they know they happy. You know, this kind of thing. I say, God, thank you. So I did happy. As the manager of the place come carry me go put me inside the room where I go stay. As they thank God, they say, they give me this room, oh, it is good, though, you know, blah. I happy, not be later now, because when the manager carry me go, the person where they did that room, no day there. So the person where they did that room, they already day there, like months before me I come. So she don't already take for the country. Me, where be say, I just call now. I don't know who did there until later in the evening. This girl can't come back. As this girl can't come back, oh, me, I come meet and say, hello, me. Now, I know the quick male enemy. I make friend with anybody. Ah, come here. Hey, hello. Come there. You can't be saying no be from our side. Now, from South Africa, the girl from come. Now, the girl just look me like this. If you see where she look me, I don't see for the eye. Say, it no go happen. The next thing, you know, talk anything to me. The next thing, you know, now the manager come meet me the next day. The next day, this night, the next day, come to me say, he go like to move me. Now I say, why? He say, nothing. He go like to move me another place. I say, ah, what do you have? He say, nothing. I say, okay. What do you concern me? I say, okay. Not being later. What about a fellow Niger woman? Come they tell me, say, the South African girl. Say, the girl go meet the manager. Say, why you go put her with a Niger person? Lie, you know, if you live with Niger person for her life. Lie, me and I must not live for the same place. What? The girl go the vest. They say the man was come water. Why you go put Nigerian person for in play for to share place with her? Me they see oh, person will run from her country. He can come abroad. My fellow black person. He say he no want me. I don't even know saying that the reason where the man move me. Me I already move. Me no be that one be my problem. Now which I go to survive. Now me I they think. Me they see wickedness of human beings. You run come up for your country. You come another country. You see they choose between your own fellow black person, you know, go feel live with you. And the man come move me, come go put me with Niger person. They come make peace for it. So now, so I can't deal, we can't wait to, they wait to. My people, I suffer. If you see me that time, if you see me, if I know the person will get endurance, I know go date this country by now. I suffer. Loneliness won't kill me. I don't know anybody. Even some people, you still know. Some of them already get family for the country. Every day, they will just go out the whole day, come back for night. Me, I don't get where I go. You know, only you go just there. You, I don't get money. I don't get anything. So people do this country with me. They get money. They go to send. I know some people say their husband, they send their money from Nigeria. You know, they just they swim for money. Me, I don't get. Hey! The food what they give out, I don't feel eat their food. I don't really like the food. I don't feel eat their food. I don't feel even buy what thing I need. Oh my goodness. That time I go feel go shop. I go look all the things where they support. I go there supermarket. I go look all the things where they there. I go look there night. They say, hey, I would like to buy this one. I would like to buy that. Ordinary Fanta. I know if you buy Fanta for shop. Fanta, I know if you buy. I say, I go shop. I go look Fanta. If I still save small money, I see money buy Fanta. That Fanta, I get measuring cup. I get measuring cup where they drink my Fanta. So that it go last me like 1 week. What it be Fanta? I no fit afford them. The flat where they live, they face the back, the window. For back, the window, they face one bush like this. So that I would just think they go to look this bush, you know. It just be like, say, when my life till reach like this? What did I do for here? I won't go back. I say, I won't go back tonight. I won't feel like I won't cry now. I say, I won't give me 1 minute. You know, sometimes I could just look window. I would look outside. I would say, what did I just go. What did happen to my life? Which kind of life be this? Which kind of life be this? I don't know anybody. I just this so lonely. I go just a look. That just like one kind of forest there in the backyard. I would just come. My life just gone tire me. Sometimes that my determination spirit go still kick in. I go say no. You know, I'm a fighter. I don't go through more things than this in my life. I go feel do this. I go see they push myself, say, you know, stay. You know, they push myself. After some time, they will let you go rent house outside, you know, so that you go come up for the camp. But many people, they go rent outside because they get the money. Because you go first pay your own rent. You go pay the deposit and the first month rent. Then the government go give you the rent back, something. The guys that they say to at that time, many people, their husband send the money from Nigeria. They will go rent house, they will come up for the camp, go, they try to get normal life outside. Me now, I'm not getting money to come up for the camp, I'm not feel rent house. That's why I stayed here. I stayed here. And many people you know don't come out. People, they come up for the camp. People, they come up for the camp. But what I can't do now, say, somebody called me, say, you give one more that state, way far. Say, for that state, the government go pay the rent and the deposit by themselves from day one. So me, when I don't say I don't get money now, I can't say I go rent for that state. If I say I can't go rent for that state, I can't rent house for me, say, nah, basement. Basement. I never live for basement for my whole life. And I never live for basement since that time. For this basement, you know they see window, you know they see anything. How you go there inside ground? Now they have to be say the landlord where I fit rent. You know, now even some of my friends we don't move go there and they help me rent the house. I don't see the house, they just help me rent. I just travel from the camp, I just go enter. I go to look wall, not only wall I they see. Only wall. I know the even TV safe, I don't get. You know, I don't get TV, I don't get anything. Only me and wall. My life just gonna tire me. Sometimes I fear they catch me. The one day I can't walk out for the area, because it's a river no far for the area. And I say, if this place ever flood, me inside underground basement. See, I feel drowned inside this place. So the thing they fear me. And every time I'm gonna say, God, I beg, oh, make it flood, no go, make flood no go happen. If flood ever happen, how could they survive inside ground? The only way in and the only way out by the front door. And the front door, if flood come, and that's how they go fair block. So if anything happen, how could they survive? If fire ever burn that place, I don't know where I could come out. I don't like that place. If you never leave, for my mind though, it just be like they bury me inside ground. Only me, you know, only me and small picking there. I never still get right to walk. I never get right to do anything. I say, now so I go the day. Now so I go the day. It gets some other part of the story where I don't really want put for here. You understand? You know? But what I want to talk, I just narrate this story to still share. You know? My own case no worse. So some people's story worse. Everybody's story different. You understand? Now my own, I just see my share small. But the suffer where I suffer for the beginning, I don't get money, I don't get anything. It tell before I can finally get paper. Before I get paper, I depend on the government. You know that the government money you go collect, now you no get choice because they don't give you right to work. Some of our people go, they find their way to take survive, to make money. Many of our people go find kuru, especially our men. Many of them go, they find kuru carry way to the work, some kind of backyard work, you know. When we say government, no go, no. Because it's not easy for grown man to just sit down for house, no go work, you know. So it's still tell before I get my paper, it tell. But before then I get the paper, I don't get choice. Now only the government money you go, they collect. Now just that government money, they I don't go lie you that they still try. At least they give you. At times, if I go shop, go buy things. As I dey buy, I dey calculate. What I dey do when I dey go, you know, so you go put up for till, make the scanner. As you don't reach one place, you go say, how much? Okay, add this one. How much? Okay, add this one. So time when they scan, oh, remove this one. It don't pass my money. You know that kind of thing. You know, no be easy life. You don't pass my money, you go say, I better come out that one, I don't feel pay for that. My money no reach, I better come out that. You know that kind of thing. So, now so, before finally, when I come finally come get my paper, I can go first go do one thing where they call pre-nursing, you know. So pre-nursing, that's how they take do like care work, you know, those kind like assistant to nurses. After I finish, I can say, me I go just go do the nursing itself, you understand? And so I can go do nursing, take do general nursing where they take work. So I just want to share this story to encourage anybody. If you're there abroad, or if you're there abroad or you still there in Nigeria, whichever one, just to give you a picture of how the thing they happen for this side. And many of our people are abroad and they talk on some people, they talk out of kini. Now they give them as advice, if you get chance to go do proper school or some kind of training, to get some kind of qualification to still raise you up small, it's good because, you know, I'm not gonna lie you, my salary no bad, you understand? I not be millionaire, but my salary no bad, you understand? You know, easy before I reach where I do, I don't make video how I take suffer to go do nothing. And they work for weekend and they go school during the week. I go see they find money because I cannot work. I don't go see money pay my school fees. I don't go see money pay my minder. You understand? So, you know, if you say too easy, but it's possible if you determine, say, you know, your heart goes strong, say, I must make her. If you're more Nigerian, how you know go make her? How you know go make her? Nigerian will hustle plenty. Don't say they were blood to hustle. So, no, they believe, say, you know go make her. She understand? So, where I reach today, you know, easy as I tell you, I can't reach where I did today. But with determination and strong mind, not the way you know go fit, do. If I compare my life from when I nearly come and I compare her to my, as my life be today, I don't feel like you. My shit don't soft small. You understand? My shit is not hard again like before. One thing I have to tell you about Obodo, you born at this. For abroad, you don't need to be a jebota to reach where you dey go. No say for Nigeria, if a papa no get money, na no get connection. Here, you don't need for abroad go make a jebako a jebota by force. I want to share this story because many of you really want to hear this part of the story, especially those who stay in Nigeria. Any question wanna get, wanna ask? If I won't answer, I go answer. If I no fit answer, I no go answer because you know say no be everything that they put for internet. My advice: anybody want go abroad, if you get chance to go, make you go. They only pick money for grand, though. You understand? They only pick money for grand. You go work your way to reach where you dey go. I no fit lie to anybody. You understand? Some people say, me, I'm not travel abroad. Make we stay here until you work. If you want to stay in Nigeria until you work, there is no problem. Now your choice. I no go ever discourage anybody. Anything you want do, make you do. You say you won't come up for Niger, I go tell you, do as you want. My own, I say, this life where we did. Now once. Plan your life well. Decide how you want to do it. Especially when you get children. No leave your children for poverty. I don't talk about before. This life where we did, so. No be quiet practice, so. Now once and for all. We know they call 2 times. Make you plan your life well. Make you no regret. Anyway, will be your choice. My own, I say, whether you want to stay in Niger or you want to go abroad, just put prayer on top. Make God do the rest. As I don't talk rich, so make I end up with this. When I do well, say when I come watch my video. Until next time, my people. When I bye-bye you. Now bye-bye.
It's goodbye, friends. And goodbye, folks.